The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh, the challenger with a huge opportunity here tonight. Will we see a new champion?
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
Here we go, singles action on the way.
I've been waiting for this to get started. Here we go.
I tell you, I don't think I've ever seen a more confident look than the one we're seeing right now on the face of the champion. Now that is a winner.
Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins. Introducing the champion from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the living legend, Brandon.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. We're starting things off strong tonight.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion. He's extremely proud of what he's been able to accomplish thus far in WWE, and rightfully so.
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
As well he should be proud, Michael. He's an accomplished WWE superstar. That alone is something to be proud of.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to
happen. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Oh, look at this.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's showing no signs of letting up.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. What a shot. And those ribs may be hurt.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Not this! Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Look at this! Referee asking.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from, oh man, from the hot rib district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
A textbook maneuver there.
Seth Rollins with a slick reversal.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic. Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two, three.
The champion retains. The champion retains.
Here's your winner, and still the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the living legend, Brandon.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
That was just a pitiful performance by Seth Rollins here tonight. You can't fight like that and expect to be a winner.
And as we expected, WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.